Welcome back to my channel, beautiful people. Phil's Fashion, your personal stylist. If this is your first time here, welcome to my channel. As you've seen by the title, today we'll be styling a pair of Hermes shoes with Hermes belt. Stay tuned to the end of the video. Gonna have a short video wearing the entire outfit. Let's get straight into the review for today. So, start off with the shoes. Oof, definitely a nice, classic, stylish pair of shoes. You do have the big H right here. Definitely a nice touch. And I would definitely say the shoe is a very well-made shoe. Double stitching, the inside, and also on the outside, all the way through the back. These are made in Italy. Got them in size 41. And the inside is leather line. So I would say they do run true to size. Let me show you the belt. Check out the belt. Nice camel belt. What I like about Hermes, their belts are reversible. Definitely a nice touch. Also do have the silver buckle. Matches up with the shoes perfectly. And now let me show you the outfit I'll be styling. I have a nice mock neck sweater from the vein. They do run true to size. Got this in size large. Sorry, medium. And the back is plain. And let me show you the pants I'll be throwing on. Nice pair of houndstooth pants. And these are from Dockers. It's from San Francisco, California. Slim tailored. Definitely a nice, well-fitted pair of pants. And I'll also be styling it with a nice brown leather jacket. Check it out. It matches up perfectly. So this jacket is from the company Volcano. It is leather with ostrich throughout. Very nice detail, very nice styling. Check out the inside. You do have a V, also leather line. And you do have characters. It says take a walk on the wild side. You do have a lamb. Very nice detailing and styling. The back, you do have the same print. And I think it matches with the belt and the shoe perfectly. So let me show you when I put the entire outfit together, how everything looks. Out. Definitely think it's a beautiful match. So I would love to hear your opinion in the comment section. What you think about the outfit. If this is your first time here, thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell because I'm bringing a lot of beautiful content you don't want to miss. Also, follow me on Instagram, Phil's Fashion. And if you're interested in a personal stylist, I'll leave my info in the description. See you soon. Stay blessed.